Last one is, don't negotiate on non-negotiables. Figure out what those non-negotiables are, and you hold firm. People might assume, because of my background, that I have a lot of political ambition. My ambition is saving this country for the sake of future generations. That's the ambition. And if politics happens to be the season through which God's asking me to do this, so be it. But I don't have political ambition in kind of the assumed sense of the word. This campaign is not about me. It's not about power. It's not about prestige or privilege or title. As I've told people, this campaign is about principles and people. We are there, if we understand as elected leaders or any leaders what leadership's all about, it's summarized in Rick Warren's book, The Purpose-Driven Life, the very first line of which says, it's not about you. It's not about you as a leader. And at the time that you forget that, and you start looking at what the special interests want, or what the leadership wants in your own party, to the exclusion of the people that elected you, that's why we have so many politicians that we all get so sick and tired of. Instead, if we keep our eyes focused on who got us there and how we can help them make their lives better and protect their kids and help them get better jobs and education and all those things, we're all going to be better off. But as we all know, you're not here unless you recognize that we're at a very, very critical place in our state and in our nation in particular. And I know this election we're actually going to have a say in the presidency, which is kind of a... Yeah.